Hello, hello, welcome, welcome to the stream. Still getting a little cozy here. Oh yeah, I gotta... Just give me a moment. Sorry. I'm sorry. My wife informed me last week that I yawned too much. Or I yawned too dramatically last time. So I'm gonna cut back on that. I'm gonna cut back on the yawns. Alright, how much longer should I wait for folks? Send out few texts to let them know. But that was almost a yawn. I'm sorry. I guess I'll just jump in. Let's get some of these side stories out of the way. Hello, Semaphore 444. How goes it? Ah, making spaghetti, I see. I actually had spaghetti last night. So we got this Filipino cookbook, and there's a recipe for the Filipino-style spaghetti with the hot dogs in it and stuff. It was actually pretty good. Especially because they called it sweet spaghetti. Because I know, like, when I was younger, when we would have the Filipino spaghetti, I was like, this isn't real spaghetti, though. But calling it sweet spaghetti, you know what? I'm in. I'm doing fine. I was very sleepy yesterday, but I think I've caught up on my sleep. Aha, a manhole. Did it? I guess I had that before. Yes, there was ketchup in it. Ketchup, and we sprinkled, like, actual shredded cheese on top. I don't think there are carrots normally in those type of spaghettis? The Filipino spaghetti? I feel like it is. But there wasn't any of that. I gotta figure out where I'm going. Did I get silver in one of these? No, it didn't. Okay. I guess we'll find this author again. Yeah, there aren't any carrots. And the sauce was a little thicker because we forgot to put extra water. No, we didn't use... I don't think we used banana ketchup. It was just regular ketchup. Just the reg stuff. Getting some gems on the way to my mission. Pretty excited about this week. I'm gonna start streaming just a little bit more. Just gonna try it out. So I imagine the spaghetti you're making right now, 7-4, is Italian spaghetti. True Italian spaghetti. The real stuff. Oh, didn't recover. Oh well. Oh, I had a lot more juice left in me than I thought. There's nothing on this building, is there? No. Great. Alrighty. The crowd here. It's me, Italian spaghetti. Will they all get scared if I jump in the middle of them? Oh yeah. Bye-bye. Oops, sorry kid. Alright, I gotta find this author again. Looks like that's what I'm gonna do.
See.
Favorite author blasting off again! Award ceremony? He won an award? Is it a Razzie? I'm trying to think of, like, awards that are given to things that are bad. I don't know. Razzie's all I got. It's probably not normal to award bad things. At least, like, at an award ceremony. I'm sure it happens all the time in, like, you know, politics and whatnot. Oh no, I accidentally skipped. I wasn't actually reading, I was laughing at my dumb joke. Oh, here we go. The man hid himself in a back alley and observed the scarab people. And they share a habit. Raise an arm and point to the sky. And so he's on a boat in the market. Uh-oh, scarab people are already there. Uh-oh, did he join a cult? Alright. Alright, tell me where to go. Alrighty, the man hid himself in the back street and observed the scared people. Back street and raising arms. That's not a back street. No, this is different coloring. Oh no, the world shifted on me. Yes, I'd say this is a good sequel. The gameplay is definitely a lot smoother. The story. I don't know about the story. I mean, I guess I didn't really care too much about the story in the first game either. Oh, this guy's suspicious. But I feel like, I mean, it does just toss you into what, like, oh, we got sucked into a portal, we're in a new world. But there is like a few plot threads or like hints from the first game that they haven't really touched on. Then again, I'm probably pretty early on in the game still. But overall, I dig it. I think it's better than the first one. Oh no, scarab people. I'm actually gonna have to fight some Nevi, huh? Alright. So those are the scared people, huh? I guess I mean like the main story. Like the little character interactions are pretty funny. And the side missions. But like the overarching story, not that invested. Guys acting like it's normal. It's not gonna let me sit down, is it? All right, I'll just take it. I'll take a normal picture. He's gonna be a scarab person. That's what's gonna happen. That's his story. Hello, Jacob. How goes it? Semaphore hasn't seen WandaVision, so don't bring it up. I just brought it up, though. Bonjour.
Whew.
Okay, I yawned there. Oh, you guys weren't here when I said it earlier, but I'm trying to cut back on my yawning on stream. At least yawning loudly. Ooh, yeah. You know, the trailers, they showed that, like, the WandaVision was, like, classic sitcom parodies, but in reality, when you actually watch the show, it's actually just, like, anime parodies. So the Dragon Ball episode was pretty crazy. That was the latest one. But they started off with, like, Naruto. The second one was One Piece. They did a Bleach episode. I think next week is supposed to be Gundam. I'm excited for that.
Okay.
Oh. Oh.
Sui.
No, I don't think you're doing it right. It's when they bring Dragon Ball Z out back and shoot it. Alright, did I learn a gesture? Or is it the square button? No running, only walking. Interesting stealth mission. These guys are going to point at me. No? Oh, Jacob, when are we gonna stream 13 Sentinels? I really want you to experience that game, and I want to react to you experiencing that game. Alright, this guy's getting a point. Nope, I guess not. Oh, he was. Guy. Okay. I'm going point finger. Oh. Oh no, I thought that guy would look at me. This guy for sure. Was I saying something else? No, that was it. Oh, it's a little kid. No, they got the kid, the children. Okay. Alright, just one at a time then. Alright, there's like a lot of folks. This old lady? Almost there. Alright, how many of these people? I hear a duck. Alright, made it. She's gonna point at me, is she? Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to beat her up. the one guy walking past. Alright, cat. This is where you point at the sky. Start beating them up. Go. There's gonna be more, isn't there? Oh, that's it. Renova. Money? Oh, that person. Wasn't there... Well, I guess they were called Nevi in the first game. There was a Nevi person. And that's another question, like, what are these monsters? Is this like an alternate universe? They have different names for things? I don't know. I don't think these questions will be answered. That's the problem. Alright, happy lurking. Hope you enjoy that spaghetti. Hey, I want a point. Oops, it'll be okay. I'm a singer, don't you know? Alright. I can do another mission. Oh, did I get a gem? I got a gem. A talisman for that, didn't I? Woohoo! Wormhole kick. Lunar style. I'll hold on to this for now. Alright. I want to sing for someone who's holding balloons and see if he lets them go. Gotta be a guy around here. Well, that's one balloon. Let it go. Don't! Oh. She's upset. Alright. She's not letting it go. Okay. Let's do another mission. This is the post office thing. It's down there. Alrighty. Oops. Channel. It's just like general theories about anything? Or is it like a conspiracy channel? That's just a game theory. Ooh, I do like this gem attractor thing. I don't have to work as hard. Nerd theories. Alright, maybe I'll check it out. What have I been watching on YouTube? I guess board game stuff is what I've been watching recently. A board game. Every year there's this channel where they do their top 100 games. It's been a while since I've seen them, and so I was using it to catch up, familiarize myself with what's hot. Gems. Ooh. Alright, I gotta get all of these. Sorry, people who are watching that might be bored. of watching a girl just run around. She's hopping on rooftops. Is that Batman? Or Spider-Man? I think that's Batman. Okay, I can't find that. Alright, let's see if I can get these. They're pretty fun. Yeah, I guess COVID definitely cut back on board games. Like, I've done a lot of board gaming online, actually. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna be streaming some board games this week. So, tomorrow is gonna be a test run. And then the day after I will be streaming my weekly online gaming night. So that'll be fun. Hopefully things will turn out well. You can join in and watch. We'll try to keep it, what is this with this guy? Oh. He died. Yeah, it's Tabletop Simulator. Probably the best online board game things. IMO. Although, if you don't want to pay for anything, virtualtabletop.io is super good also. But way more basic and a way smaller pool of board games. Uh-oh, did he poop his pants?
Siri.
Oh, it's the package. The package is the thing that smells. How do you set it down? Oh, you can just throw it. Yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna be... it is going to be a test stream, but it'll also be just like a solo board game stream, so I'm going to play alone, because you can do that with board games, actually. I don't know if you know this. You can play board games by yourself sometimes. There are board games for that. I'm trying to remember what was the last time, the last board game we played. It's been so long. I remember, the last board game night was when I was visiting, and we went to that one guy's house. Oh, hello, Jay. Welcome. This guy is dying because the smell of the package. That package. Look at that guy running around. These guys running around. Anyways, I was saying, Jay, right before you got here, I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow and the day after. So tomorrow I'll be streaming, it'll be a test stream from my laptop. in preparation for the day after. But it's going to be board games. I'm going to try streaming board games on my computer. Solo stream tomorrow, and then game night on Thursday. Thursday for you guys. Okay. I've got an endurance gauge. And when I can take no longer, you tap circle to drop it. Okay. Oh. Don't drop it from high places. Be careful about dropping it amongst the people. Sounds like a plan. Oh yeah, that goes up pretty quickly. Alright, we're gonna go take a break on this. Hey, hey. Nope. Don't run towards it. Oh, okay. All right. I also had an idea. So, I don't know if I'll do the game night thing every week. So this week is just kind of a test run. But I did have an idea for another stream. Could be on one of those days. Oh wait. I can make it. I did not make it. Yeah, I didn't make it. Okay. So don't go too directly. That's my tip. Anyways, a solo stream. I'm thinking about doing more manga reading. But it's gonna be a little different. Because I don't want to get, you know, copyright striked or anything. So to avoid that, I will not show any images. Or the idea that I'm thinking about. Not show any of the images, but like kind of doodle and then make them move around on like Photoshop or something. And it wouldn't be edited either, so it won't be, it won't be weeks before an episode would come out. It would just be a stream, me doing it live. It's just the idea. I would do it on Twitch, and then probably post it on YouTube afterwards. Kind of like what I do here. And I'll just need to restructure my channel a little bit so I can start making fancy thumbnails. That's the idea. So I might do that next week. So this week will be board games and also just a general test of my laptop. And then I'm considering trying that next week. And as for my manga choices, I mean, think about starting Pokemon again. Oh no, what?
Evil.
Oh, it has to happen. What? Oh, thank you. Oh, wait, do I have to find the package again? Yeah, I'm thinking about restarting Pokemon Adventures, and maybe One Piece is another option, because I just started. Do I watch Starter Squad? I do not. Is that a YouTube channel? Or like a TV show? I'm not familiar with Starter Squad. I'm assuming it's a YouTube channel. Alright. I made it. A Pokemon series. Oh, these poor guys. I'll have to look into it. Alright, I should probably write down these suggestions that people are saying. What was the first one? It's like, it was a theory channel. Jacob, what was your suggestion again? Where is my notebook? Oh, there it is. So, Starter Squad. It's like Rocket something. New rock stars. All right. Got them logged in. I'll look them up. I would say I will have seen them by next time, but next time will actually be tomorrow. So I don't know if I'll be able to see it by tomorrow. But I for sure will check them out. Uh-oh. Ebola. Can I beat them up? Okay. I probably could have beat them up. Let's see. I feel like it's only fair if I suggest a YouTube channel also. Alright, thanks for hanging out, Jacob. I'll let you know, I think my stream tomorrow, my test stream tomorrow should be at the same time as this started, whenever this is. Alrighty. It's cheese. It's like a type of cheese or something.
Lola.
It's gonna be so happy. Oh darn, I'm so close, they're pickles. Wow. Anyways, the YouTube channel I was going to recommend was, I know it's not pronounced Jellez. Jellez? Jellez Marble Runs? I mean, they've gotten pretty big since the lockdown stuff. But it's a marble racing YouTube channel where all these different marbles are put through various tracks or various events. They had a Winter Olympics recently that they did. That was pretty fun. And it's fun to like pick a team and hope that they'll win. And what makes it all come together is there's like this commentator that commentates on the athleticism of the marbles as if they're like actually real people. It's pretty funny. It's pretty fun. And I recommend it. I think it's pronounced Jellez. Jellez. Marble Runs.
Sui.
This epilogue. I tamed a pot, huh? Alright, one more side mission, I believe. And then we're back to the story stuff. The Wages of Fear. I should check on my power-ups. I think I want... What do I want? Stasis Field, probably. That one's maxed. Maybe I'll do this. I'll do evasion. Maybe the new story mission will give me more stuff to work with. Alright. Alrighty. Oh yeah, there's a bunch over there. I gotta grab them. I can't not just grab them. Marble, Marble. Oh, that was actually pretty close. And so is this gem. Nope. Cat, you can jump on that. Oh, and these are pretty close too. So then I'm gonna forget this guy. Yeah, forget this guy. Alright, that's actually... That would be pretty... I feel like there's that kind of thing, except with, like, with video games, you know? Maybe there's, like, this Marvel superhero fighting game that they have the AI fight each other. That's probably a thing. Yes, that's the channel. Yetis Marble Runs. I don't know how to pronounce his name, though. I just know it's not Jellies. Alright, am I taking care of pigs? Probably not. Oh, it's another... Okay, a newspaper reporter thing. I'm gonna have to take pics, huh? Oh. He was fired, wasn't he? Oh, no. He quit. Oh no, he did get fired. Alright, where am I gonna find scarabs? Okay. Plenty of drama. Attack me. Okay, now I beat it up. Let me get a different angle. Ah, no. Alright. Now, do I beat it up? Alrighty. That's a pretty good shot. Okay. Yeah, it's a pretty fun YouTube channel. Stop moving. Gotta learn both, huh? Great, it's gonna come close. Darn it. I didn't dodge. I hit the wrong button. They're both in the shot. Blah. There we go. Who's next? Can I get him from all the way up here? Dodged me. Can't dodge again. Oh. Oh, come on. I mean, Spider-Man does it all the time. Takes pictures of himself beating people up. How does he do it? Alright, is he just gonna stand there or is he gonna run around? I'm just like barely in the shot though. Maybe I can take another one. I'm getting used to this combat. Either that or, you know, these bad guys are just used here. This guy. Oh. All right, I'm ready. Kirby theme? Hmm. trying to remember what I said. Or was I singing something? Oh, when I'm done with the challenge tune? Yeah, it kind of does. Dun 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 dun. Yeah. It's a different, what is it, key? I don't know music speak. So just a little different. But yeah, it's pretty close. Alrighty. I'm gonna head to the story mission. That's probably how these episodes are gonna go. these streams. Story mission, one story mission and a bunch of side missions. Okay, so previously, Vogo wanted to start a rebellion, but he actually just wanted us to get imprisoned. He started the rebellion to set up a reward, I'm assuming. So now our buddies are captured, pretty much. That's what's going on. Oh yeah, power up. Okay, I'll power it up. Just because this seems so cool. Oops. Alright, let's start it.
Do ya?
Do ya?
Ooh ya!
Ooh ya! Do ya, do ya? Ooh ya, ooh ya!
Tengo!
Obshimi.
La Blade Maiden.
Is it someone we know? No. Ooh-ya. Do-ya. Booyah!
See ya.
Are we gonna be mind-controlled? Oh, great. They're crazy. Oh, they talk so much. Oh no, they want our gravity powers. Probably. That's my guess. Or they're just sending us out there so we don't fight back. First trees, now sheep. What's next? Brick? Or wheat? All right, I guess we're jumping in. Kind of hungry. Alrighty. This is... Oh yeah, this show would. This game would. I mentioned last week, I think, there's an animation on YouTube. It's just an animated short. I have not seen it. I don't know when it is, which is why I haven't seen it yet. But I guess it wouldn't really be spoilers. Maybe I should just watch it. Yeah, these are the same type of people in that first town, huh? No, I guess they didn't really care too much about money. They just wanted, like, the power. I mean, it's the same thing, right? I dig this music, by the way. I don't know if you can hear it. Ooh. It's gonna sit there? Yeah. Dusty, why don't you sit on my shoulders? Shells just in case. Ooh. Actually, I wanted these gems. Okay. Alright, let's check this out. Whoa. He kinda came out of nowhere. Darn it. Wrong time. Some more. Oh. Teamwork. There's one guy behind me. Jumped too high. No, Raven! That was my kick. Alright then.
Oh yeah.
I don't know, I feel like Shadow is a little more aloof. Cause like I feel like if this were Shadow and Sonic having to beat these monsters up, he'd be complaining the whole time. He'd be like, ugh, why do I have to help this blue freak? All right. Another tablet. I'm gonna break these so I don't have to worry about them later. Alright, I think that's enough. Get out of there. Fighting this big guy. Hey, I was gonna kick that. Thank you, Raven. I'm Shadow the Hedgehog. Leave me alone, Sonic. Come on, Shadow. Let's be friends. Ha ha. Gotta go fast. Race you there. That sounds kind of like a red, just a tiny bit. I guess red and blue are similar. There's a lot of that, optimistic, happy main character with the too cool for you rival slash sidekick. Well, not a sidekick, rival is probably a better word. Does Goku and Vegeta count as that? I haven't seen enough Dragon Ball to say. Defeat the swarm, eh? Got him. Yeah. Both red and blue, just like Shadow and Sun. You know, in the original Japanese, blue is actually green. Guy up there. Oh yeah, these are basically Chaos Emeralds. I'm just gathering. They're not rings, they're square diamonds. Yeah, their names were switched because when Pokemon first came out in Japan, it came out as Red and Green. And then blue was the third one. But everywhere else, it was just red and blue. So that's why they swapped them. Because they were like, where's Pokemon Green? I've never played Pokemon Green. You mean Pokemon Blue? Oh my. Looks like we're gonna find this rich ore pocket. Probably. No, leave me.
De la femme. Spirella.
Ouais, c'est moi, tu l'as.
Ah.
All right, Raven. Time for me to do some exploring. Ooh. I kind of have one of those too. Like, I have the original Japanese for the first five volumes. Look at this tablet first. My new power. Oh. Oh yeah, new power. Heck yeah. This is what I've been waiting for. Yeah, I mean, I understand the name change, though. Even just running around is pretty fun. Oh, wait, nope. Cat. Alright, I'll stop messing around. Okay. To jump off the water thing. Trying to get cool points here. I should try attacking. I bet I take more damage though when I Alright, I'm gonna jump on a water droplet. Alright. Maybe this one. Maybe this one happened. Oh, there's one over there. Oh! Alrighty. You know, mining in this style is a lot easier. Rocket jumps are so cool. Nope. Okay. Nice. This is so much fun. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm having a lot of fun. Okay, that's good enough. There's probably another one somewhere. Yeah, automatically tracks. Wormhole kick. That's what wormhole kick is, huh? Alrighty. I wonder how I switch back and forth between the styles. Alright, now I'm gonna learn how to throw. Oh, thrown items freeze. That's actually pretty cool. I did the wrong jump. All right. Ooh. This is the move I used a ton in the first game. Okie dokie. How much longer? Should be about everything, right? Wait. Interesting. All right, maybe we will get some answers though. shifting is so much slower. Oh, I should heal up. Were there? No, there weren't. That's okay. That's the ship. What if they all survived it? What is New Herillion? Is that where they're from? I don't remember that being the name. Where they're from.
Osho. Ibu. Lais.
Boss battle.
Oh yeah. Len Boal. Oh. Yatto.
Alright, I guess we're continuing the okay, never mind. Focus on these guys then. There we go. Okay, now we got a boss. No, you don't need to spam the F in chat. The S is for the expedition that lost their, Oh, this portal. Here it is. Sorry, I lost track of myself. That's the way out.
Le plema est touché pour les points.
Wait a minute. No, this is your problem, Fogo. You're the one that did this, wasn't it? Uh-oh. Someone lost their hair. It's Lisa. What's going on with Lisa? Fills a gravity gauge. When you do damage, that's pretty nice. I'm gonna go with that. Alright, how do I change gravity styles? I flick the touchpad. Okay. Tap. All right, this is cool. Oh yeah. All right, let's see what's faster, running around the what is the style? Lunar style? I know sliding feels slower. Definitely doing rocket jump. Whoa. Still going, but I don't see anything. Alright, I guess that's it. And people are still running around. I don't see anymore.
the one underneath.
No. Alright. Whatever. Let's see. Then we got a story mission. 3 side missions to do. And a challenge mission. Alright, I'm gonna do this race. And then call it a day. Although, see if she locks on to anything. That actually might be it. It's not showing where the Nevi are. I guess that's it. That was kind of odd. Nope. He did let go of them. Haha. Hey, you're the one who let go of the balloons. I didn't touch you. It is. There we go. Lunar style, so I can jump higher without using any gravity, and I can kind of jump off the walls too. You can do a rocket jump by tapping forward. But yeah, I was gonna do that race. I don't remember where it is. Challenge missions, lunar style. It just makes you lighter, so I could use it to shift, but I won't go as fast. So I gotta switch back. So shifting is faster in normal style, and so is sliding. Oh, the, okay, I see. I see what you're saying. The U carried down, so I didn't understand. So I guess every time I do that, I will say that. Lunar style jutsu! Normal style jutsu. Lunar style jutsu. Okay. Oh, I'm probably missing out on gems, huh? That's fine. That's okay. I'll get some in this challenge mission. Okay. a little hard to control though. Alright, let's do this mission, then call it a day. Minute 25. So I guess I have to figure out where to jump and how to jump. Okay. Charge up one. Oh, did I make it in time? For some reason I didn't think I would. Unless I'm misremembering. Wow. Bum-bum. Alright. Let's see what this talisman does. Oops, not mission. Ooh. Increases damage. A rolling spike attack. Ooh, this is pretty cool. Let's stick with this one. And see if I got any new power-ups. So this probably let me boost up. Okay. Enhances the gauge recovery. That's pretty nice. I'll probably get that. Press X during a wormhole kick combo to break away. That actually sounds better. Deflect. Alright, I'll stick with this. And then I would probably want this. Alright, so that's pretty much it for today. Tomorrow, I'm going to be doing a test stream on my laptop. I'll just be playing a solo board game. Might be testing out a few other things. And then the day after, I will be streaming my game night with a couple friends. And I'll be teaching them a new game. So that is the schedule for this week. If all goes well, I might do it again next week. So the rest of this week, it'll be solo stream, and then a game night stream. I don't know if the game night stream will be every week, but if the solo stream is I'm going to try another solo stream next Wednesday, which is reading manga, the Pokemon manga. Volume 1. Reading it again, refresh my memory. It's been a while. Trying out this new style that I'm going to do. I will be reading it live, doing a quick sketch of each character and have them like dance around on the screen as I voice them. We'll see how it works. I guess I'd have to decide how many. Well, I guess the test would be to see how many chapters get covered in one session. Yeah. I'm so bummed about it, too. But I think this way, the work won't be as hard, so it'd be easier to do theoretically, because editing was the hardest part. And with this one, it's just gonna be live, no editing. It'll just be, the drawing is probably going to be what I would have to spend a lot of time on. Alright, I'm still playing. I'm just going to collect a few gems to power up that thing, and then... and then that'll be it. So if you guys want to ask any more questions, that is a-okay. For the manga thing, definitely want to do Pokemon. I'm thinking about doing One Piece, just because I started reading it recently and I'm enjoying it. And it's also kind of goofy. I don't know. We'll see. Other than that, I don't really have any other manga in mind. Assuming I enjoy doing this and it works out well. I did look, and like volume 1 is gone from the website I used. So I guess they got hit too, maybe? I don't know. It's okay. I have volume 1 on my hard drive. So. And, you know, I do have the old YouTube videos uploaded on my Google Drive that you can check out and download. Alright. Then guy. Oh. Should I? Well, did I check under where? Oh, you got me. You got me. Alright, let's power up these kicks. I guess I could skip that. Press square. Ooh, this is what I want. I'll get this next time. Alright, let's see what her kick combo looks like. Make sure no one's around. Ooh. Is that spin and then. Whoop. All right. Those are very tempting, but I gotta call it a day. Getting a little hungry. So yeah, thanks for hanging out, guys. What about Goblin? I don't know what you mean. Did I hear about Goblin? Am I supposed to say what Goblin? And then there's a joke. I don't know what the punchline is, though. I see. You got me. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna eat lunch, mess around with some settings on my laptop, and then we'll test tomorrow, same time, which is, it's 10 o'clock for me. I can never remember times off the top of my head. It's like 8 p.m. Central. I'll see you guys then. Oh, I gotta save. Save. And I will catch you next time. Save. I need a goodbye catchphrase. Something more interesting than see ya. And just random advice, I remember, like an apple a day keeps the doctor away or whatnot. But for now, I'll just stick with see ya.